Well, here's how I paint cinder block sheets with white mortar. Hey, little feller. Wet on wet washes of Vallejo acrylic paints. First, a coat of gray. Let it dry. And then black. We're going for a random effect here. And a little feller approves. And let the black dry too. For the mortar, we'll mix an off-white from oil paints. And brush firmly to fill the mortar joints. And now wipe the face of the blocks with a rag, leaving the oil paints in the joints. And you don't need to let the oil dry.